studying journalism because I feel like, especially after this election, no one really seems to trust the media. Definitely there will be challenges that I'll face. Mainly it would be like trying to agree with others.